Kevin is met zijn neus in de boter gevallen, want hij is op bezoek bij African Wines. Hier verzorgt sommelier Pardon een proeverij met de beste wijnen uit het assortiment. Een fantastische activiteit om eens te ondernemen tijdens een ontspannen bedrijfsuitje.
So we're gonna taste four wines today. We're gonna begin with rosé, made from 100% Grenache, which is coming from Pignières Clos and Citrus del Valle. And after that, we go to Chenin Blanc from Pau, which is coming from Painted Wolf. And after that, we taste the Pride of South Africa, which is really, really good. Pinotage from Citrus del Valle as well. And after that, we go to Asselina, Stellenbosch, a Cabernet Sauvignon. So now we're tasting the first wine, which is 100% rosé made from Grenache, and you actually pick up from this wine that has a lot of beautiful cherries, but more like rose water as well. Also a little bit of that perfumey character as well that also comes through, and also very refreshing as well, especially with this summer which is coming. I think Holland needs a perfect drink like this from South Africa. Now it's time for the second wine. Okay, now we're tasting the Chenin Blanc from Painted Wolf from Pau. Yeah, so made as fresh as possible. A really, really good good quality. Quite a lot of tropical storm fruits that you pick. A little bit more freshness as well that you also pick as well. It's a perfect glass of wine to have. Now this is our third wine we're tasting from Sicilia Pinotage. This is from Citrus del Valle. Beautiful story again behind it. The winemaker has a passion for music, and what she does, he also give piano lessons in the Citrus del Valle for kids. And this is actually also a program which is aiming at also in reducing the crime rate. That's why you see also the label has a piano on the bottle. This is her passion, what she likes doing. Professionally, she is a pianist. Yeah. Okay, the fourth and final wine that we're tasting now from Asselina Wines, which is in Stellenbosch, and this is a Cabernet Sauvignon, which has been in the barrel for about 14 months, and the grapes are all sourced in Stellenbosch. And Asselina is actually the first female black winemaker of South Africa. Just soon after college, she started winemaking at the Stellenbosch University. And then she consulted with a few wine farms before she built her own brand. And yeah, she makes very, very honest wines, quite a lot of blueberries, a bit more mocha, a bit more chocolate as well, like very, very dark chocolate, but very round on the palate and very smooth as well. Beautiful, beautiful glass of wine to have over dinner with a very good steak.
Een goede fles wijn is natuurlijk een goed idee om als relatiegeschenk te geven. Zeker wanneer je met zorg een mooie fles uitkiest.
Thank you very much for the tasting. We have an exclusive portfolio of South African wines and Italian wines. Find us online or visit us in Scheveningen and enjoy wines and giving back.